What's up, guys? It's Dr. Nemesis, and today we're going to be talking about chests inside of Clash Royale. So I'm not going to go into too much detail about every single chest, but I will say if it's a whatever chest, a pretty good chest, or a really good chest. So first up, we have the free chest. You get this every 4 hours. This chest, I would consider whatever. You get a couple of commons, maybe a rare, nothing too spectacular because you get it so frequently that it's really not all that. Next up, we have the silver chest. You get this chest all the time. This is another whatever chest. Very rarely will it have something good for you, but you see this chest all day, every day. No ifs, ands, or buts. You're always going to be opening this. Next is the golden chest. So for every, I would say, 4 silver chests, you get 1 gold chest. Again, this is another whatever chest. It can have some goodies in it, but that is another very rare thing. You don't see it too often. Next is the crown chest. You get one of these every 24 hours. Once you get 10 crowns, you get this chest, and this chest is actually pretty good. It's not terrible. It's, I would call it good, because it's got 2 times the rewards that a gold chest has. So that's it. The clan chest. Clan chest is now every weekend, and your clan works towards filling it up. Once it's full, it can be hit or miss. It's a good chest. Definitely has some good rewards, but nothing amazing or incredibly spectacular. The giant chest. This chest is awesome when it comes to free-to-play players because it comes with a lot of commons and a lot of rares. Not any epics or legendaries, really. It's just a good chest to beef up your existing commons and rares. Next is the epic chest. This is the opposite kind of a giant chest. This one contains only epic cards. This is a really good chest because epics take so long to upgrade inside of the game that when you get one of these and it has 10, 15, or 20 epics, that's just great. The magical chest has fallen. I would consider it a good chest, not a really good chest. It's got a little of everything. It's got a decent amount of gold and a decent amount of everything, but it's not really something that you get very excited about when you see it, as opposed to a super magical chest. This is what you want always. This is the best chest in the game, in my opinion. It's got everything. It's got a boatload of commons, a boatload of rares, a boatload of epics, and possibly a legendary. Always a good chest to get, no matter what the situation. Legendary chest. The legendary chest is a good chest. This is my opinion. I think it would be cooler if it came with maybe 2 legendaries, but it only comes with 1, and it takes 24 hours to open. Again, not complaining, it's a good chest, but it only comes with 1. When you play in tournaments, you get this chest. And this is simply for coming within the top half of the tournament. Or I think the top quarter. It's as good as a silver chest, if that. It's a whatever chest. It's nothing special. I mean, as opposed to getting nothing, it's better than nothing. When you place 3rd in a tournament, you actually get some goodies. I would compare this chest to maybe a gold chest. It's not terrible depending on how the tournament is placed and how many cards can be won, but 3rd place is definitely a chest that you want. Even better than 3rd place is 2nd place. This chest, I would consider it like getting maybe 2 crown chests. It's got some, it could have some very good goodies in it. And then, of course, nothing at all beats the first place chest, which is, it can have, if you're in a 2,000 card tournament and you win one of these chests, you're in heaven. This is the best chest you could ever get. It will have absolutely everything that you could ever want, period. So that's the first place tournament chest. You always want one of these. Once you pass 4,000 trophies and you enter the leagues, you can get what's called a draft chest. Once the season ends, you get a draft chest, and it allows you to pick one of two cards that you want. It allows you to pick a card that either you want or that'll benefit you more. This chest, absolutely amazing. I love this chest. I would say second only. Well, no, you know what? I take that back. This is the best chest in the game. Doesn't matter what league you're in. The fact that you get to choose which card you want, nothing can beat that. That's just my opinion again. So anyway, that's going to do it for this video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I know that I skipped the fifth battle. It wasn't that I skipped it. The file got corrupted. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.